Let's talk about one of the most interesting and probably debated topics in service design, and that is implementation. How do you move from your mock-ups, your prototypes, into ideas that become reality? And I have a quite different perspective on what implementation in service design means than I think most people do. And to be honest, I don't think there is such a thing as an implementation phase. Let me explain. I think service design is all about change and setting things into motion and getting people in a different mindset. Basically, again, all about change. So change doesn't wait until you have your final prototype. Change is something that happens from the very first encounter with your client. So what I always try to do is to set that change in motion from the very first meeting. I don't wait again till we've done testing after 6 months. You need to implement. You need to start implementing from the very first moment. Of course, I understand what people mean when they say implementation. They mean, you know, how do we move from a cardboard prototype into something that is scalable, that is big. And I think that's the key essence of sort of the final stage of service design, and that is scaling. It's not implementation, it's scaling, it's growing, and that's fine, but that's something different than implementation, and it also requires different skills than implementation. So I make a really strong distinction between implementation, what is basically throughout the whole service design process, you're always implementing. Keep that in mind, you're always implementing. What you're doing in the final stages of service design process is scaling, maybe even materializing, finalizing, I don't know how you want to call it. But again, for me, implementation, it starts from day one. What is your experience? How do you perceive implementation in service design? Let me know, share a comment down below. If you enjoyed this video, share it on your own timeline. Let's see what other people think about this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.